parking lot where I'm walking right now. I guess there was shooting up with a drug deal that went bad, and Brattleboro police and state police responded. You can see just how bad this place is. They even have this thing that says they sell drugs. And this is Kim Sanborn signing off on Oak Street.